Hello folks, Robert from Marine Depot here. About 8 months ago, the wonderful people over at CAD Lights donated a 70-gallon artisan tank for our customer service team to set up and maintain here at our corporate headquarters in Garden Grove, California. Since then, the service staff has put together a beautiful reef, and in this video, we're gonna show you guys some of the awesome features of these very contemporary artisan tanks and take you on a personalized tour of the Marine Depot 70-gallon office aquarium. We kind of got off the hook in terms of installation because the CAD Lights crew was nice enough to come to our office and install the tank for us. Right out of the box, the tank requires minimal assembly with a few plumbing parts to install and a couple of really easy tubing connections. The entire installation was complete within about 30 minutes, which is one of the huge benefits of purchasing one of these CAD Lights all-in-one tanks. Everything you need to get the tank operating and moving water is included. CAD Lights really paid attention to detail with these tanks. Low iron glass, a piano finish painted stand, quiet overflow system, and a glass tank cover make these tanks really stand out. We also really like the dimensions of the tank. This 70 gallon version measures 36 by 24 by 18, which gives you plenty of room to create a variety of different natural looking aquascapes that are perfect for a reef tank. We mix some salt water using Brightwell Aquatics Neomarine Salt Mix. We use the Carib Sea Special Grade Reef Sand and Carib Sea Life Rock to aquascape the tank. We originally planned to test a few different light fixtures over the tank in order to get some first-hand experience with various light fixtures. We started with a single XR15 just to see how well it could cover the tank. We were pretty impressed with the amount of light coming from such a small fixture, but after adding the corals, we definitely needed some more light, so we added another XR30 fixture as well. A single Ecotech Marine MP40 pump is being used to create flow in the tank and is doing a great job of keeping things moving in the entire aquarium. We swapped out the original CAD Lights skimmer with the Vertex Omega 150, which has been performing flawlessly for about 4 months now. Not only does the skimmer work really well, but it also operates very quietly. We have a dual media reactor running both carbon and GFO, along with a mechanical filter sponge that is cleaned weekly alongside a 5 to 10 gallon water change. The Auto Aqua Smart ATO keeps the water level on point and so far has worked great without a single hiccup. We're dosing the tank manually with the ESV B-Ionic 2-part calcium and alkalinity solution at the rate of about 50 milliliters per day. We've also used the Continuum Aquatic supplements for magnesium and trace elements. All of the livestock in our tank was donated by staff members or friends of Marine Depot. The tank also houses a number of frags that our staff members are constantly trading and showing off. The large rose bubble tip anemone is home to 3 clownfish. The large red Montipora and Acan colonies were rescued from a local hobbyist and are over 5 years old. One of my favorite fish in the tank is our long-nosed hawkfish. The 70-gallon artisan tank has really become a hit here at the office, and we're having a lot of fun experimenting and growing corals to share. If any of you guys out there are thinking about a new tank or have questions about any of the products we've discussed in this video, please feel free to contact our customer service team anytime. If you found the tank profile interesting, please like and share the video to help us spread the word, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all of the latest MarineDepot.com videos. Until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.